The reason I became a police officer is because I grew up in Mexico, where police officers are more feared than sought out to for help. And once I immigrated to the United States, I decided I wanted to be that positive role model for all Hispanics and for other females as well. I feel like there's an underrepresentation of females in law enforcement, let alone minorities as well. So I wanted to be that positive influence that I never saw growing up.